Welcome back, everybody. Gaming Grandpa here, playing some more Katamari Damacy Reroll. I am working on two achievements today, rolling up the Gemini solar system and then making star 7. So that's what I'll be working on today. Now, I'm also trying to collect all 15 presents on the way. Now, not all levels have them, so I would recommend looking up a guide to find the ones that do. Now, I know Gemini doesn't, but I just want to get that achievement out of the way. And then I know Make a Star 7 does, so hopefully I can collect it the first try. And we are bigger now, so we can roll up. We start bigger, so we can roll up things quicker as we go. And it looks kind of cloudy, don't it? Ah. I don't know, the whole point of the game is to roll up everything you can to get as big as you can, as quick as you can. And this one definitely knocks stuff out more often than the other one did. You can hear the phone ringing, that's funny, and the bells. Ah. See what I'm saying? You barely nudge something sometimes. Well, maybe I didn't barely nudge it. But everybody has their own way to play. I forget what Gemini is, but this whole game is based off of solar systems and planets. And, okay, it looks like it's crabs. Oh, so you're gonna chase me, are you, dude? All right, periodically. When you hit a certain level that you can go to the next section, you'll get that weird looking. I'm just gonna stay here until I can get unlock, start rolling up people, I guess is what I meant. And they like to chase me. All right. I know I'm supposed to be rolling up crabs, but in the meantime. Alright, there we go. I can roll up people now. Well, maybe not all of them. Oh, I hate some of these dudes. Alright, here's some barrels. Alright, see that means I'm getting bigger and I can roll up things. Let's see. Not yet. You get stuck on the dangerous things too, I tell you. You got plenty of time, so you might as well roll up what you can. There we go. Oh, I thought it was. There we go, got some crows finally. Dang, see my dudes. Well, that was crazy. Alright. I can't roll that up yet. And anything you can't roll up, when you hit it, you can tell it would let you know. Like that, and you want to make sure you go back and roll it up, just because you want to make sure you get all of everything. I have to come back for this section. Dang, turtles. If I can roll up fence post yet. No, nope, not yet. Alright. See what I mean? It hit them, so you want to make sure you get them. Well, that don't matter. I already got one of them, but. He fell off the tree. That's funny. All right. It should take care of that one. It took 11:40. It's different on time for some reason on this one. I don't know. It's based on how quick you get to certain heights and stuff. I think you only have to get like 50% to get the achievement. There we go. Gemini. Like I said, for the most part, these are fairly easy. I've not missed one yet, so... All right, so make a star 7. All right. Now, as you unlock that one, there should be more open, like that 7 now. All right, that was already open. All right, these are all the ones I've completed. We're trying to find 7. Where'd you go? Yeah, right here. All right, now there is a present on this one I'm going to try to get, but you got to play this multiple times anyway to collect everything. Okay, I wish you quit talking so I can try to do this. And that just completely messed me up there. I don't know, sometimes I spend a lot of time trying to collect everything, other times not so much. It's just however you want to play. Like I said, you got to play these so many times, so it doesn't really matter. You'll notice that different areas have unlocked as you go, though. I don't know if I can get these yet. No, not yet. I thought there was more to collect. All right. When can I get the penguins? I know that thing there was one of the things you got to collect. I mean, you got to collect everything, but it was one of the ones that I was missing, that stand, whatever you call that thing. pick that up yet? See, they run away if you don't get them quick enough. As you can tell, you got plenty of time. Oh my God, get out of the way, dude. Yeah, alright. I don't know if that's what you have to be. It usually tells you, I think I'm good now, but... I always have trouble rolling sometimes for some reason. I missed him? There we go. Alright, now they get this dude. I don't have him yet. And the big thing. There we go. Can't get the cow, I don't think, yet. Oh, yeah, I can. Like I said, there are certain things that I like to roll over to make sure. Oh my God, I need that sign. There it is. I don't want to lose that. Yeah, I want that alligator at some point. No, not yet. I think it's an alligator. Hard to tell. Crap, I did not want to do that. There we go. Got the rocks. I need that dude. God, quit rolling into me, dude. Alright, there's a present up here. I don't think I'm big enough just yet. That's the whole point to playing this one, was getting that. When I can start picking up cards, then I know I'm good. There we go, got that too. Okay, not the tracker yet, but this dude I can't. And I missed him. Ah, I get stuck on the damnedest thing. Okay, I'm picking up that. Yay, okay. See the time? It's just, like I said, it's really weird on the time. So I got to a certain point. Alright, can I get this card? Not yet. Oh, I got it. Now, cars ain't gonna flip over and drive away, so that's cool. Okay, let's get this bad boy. Got it. All right, tractor. There, I knew I'd get you, buddy. All right, now I gotta get to the schoolyard. Yeah, I didn't get that car there. Dang it, that's okay. You have opportunity to get everything. Alright, we gotta get this. Oh crap, I couldn't pick that up yet. Oh my God. I want that present. I missed it. No, I got it. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got it. Pretty sure I got it. That was the whole point to this, was to get the present. Alright, we'll find out. Like I said, just take your time. Unlike the other one, you don't really have a time limit to get to a certain height. You just have to be like half of this size to get the... Did I get the present? Nope, I didn't. Everybody handed it to me. Crap. Oh, well, I'm going to have to play it again, so I missed it. But it was rolling there, so I'll have to play it and get quicker and unlock the present. That's why I said you're going to end up playing these a few times anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Now, I do know the fact that the present on Taurus is a pain in the butt. You have to climb up this tower. It's really hard. All right. Anyway, that's going to take care of today for this episode, and I unlocked a couple more achievements. Like I said, for the most part, you just have to roll around and unlock stuff by clearing the levels, and that's almost all of the achievements. The only other one is to get all the presents and then 100% everything, and I'm not even close to 100% everything yet. I'm not even 50%. Let's see. Yeah, I'm at, what, oh, 55%, so it's not bad. The thing I like the most, though, is you go in here, and there's a guide, a really good guide that tells you exactly what this is and where to find it, and that's awesome. That's just, you can't beat the guides like that. But anyhow, subscribe, like, comment, let me know what you think of this. I didn't really talk too much during this one, but I'm sitting there concentrating on rolling, because as you can tell, I bump into a lot of things, and it knocks stuff out that you need, like probably the present. But anyhow, thanks everybody for watching, and stay tuned for the next episode.